I ate dosha and the way they were putting the tomatoes, just squishing it and putting it there with their original taste, amazing.